Curtis, my God, are you okay?
Thinking I should have gone with the contractor.
His thinking was impaired. He had a blood alcohol level of 0.09.
Your test must be wrong.
You were quite inebriated when you came in.
That's impossible. Curtis doesn't drink.
Lab and imaging tests rule out Crohn's, gastroenteritis, C. diff gladis, and even H. pylori, leaving bleeding ulcers caused by alcohol abuse.
Your faith in your husband is impressive. But it may have just killed him.